I'm gonna get a new Christmas and pretend to be the Dutch Mouse. This is a movie in the background. Oh, and Merry Christmas.
Okay, well, when we get there, you and Penny can think about that, but...
Merry Christmas.
I'm gonna take all this home.
Back with you.
Anyway,
I want to do my
pen test. I'll talk to you.
Guys. Mr. Bunch.
Right. What is it?
But we should divide the team and have a
Captain!
Let us find out! Yes, sir.
But what's the worst way?
You guys know how to use
the magnum up and down? Please comment down below. It's not Z and X. I've tried that. Everything I've tried doesn't
work. Not going over that.
Come on, Empress, I'll race you.
Sorry, I had to do something.
I wish I was a basketball superstar.
But ouch. So, I figured out like a trick in this. When there are gold boxes, you can just press like Q so you can look up all the way. And you can't, and you can, wait, oh, I actually snapped someone with that. And you can, well, you can see, like, all the gold boxes. There can't be anything blocking it. I'm pretty sure it's on their side. But, as you can see, yeah, it's right there. I'm okay. But not the best. You guys can hear me, but I don't know, because there is a movie in the background, it's pretty loud. And after this, I'll play another match, a little bit of a match.
Are you catching
That'd be a short video without that. Right?
Wait.
Oh, there it is.
Come on.
If that not go the box once. Then I'll never go again. Yes! Yes! I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it! Best match ever! Even though I've lost. No, I think I've lost. You guys, you can look back and see how much experience a gold box gets, like, from when I collected it, before I collected it, and then when I collected it. It's a change. You can comment it down below if you want to. Wow. I just got a lot of people.
It's a true bowler.
Wait, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.